What's going on, everyone? My name is Retodd, and I just wanted to give this put this in the video to explain something. Don't mind the video in the background, that's from actually a different video. The editing that I did, I accidentally fucked up before I put in this commentary, so I have to put in a different thing because I don't have a capture card or editing software on my PC, so I have to do it the ghetto way on my PS4. But that's beside the point. Just wanted to explain that this is episode is a bit more lively because of the fact that the chat while I was streaming was a ve very very active. So if you hear me like being more enthusiastic with my talking or stuff, that was why. Because I actually had someone to talk to and I was much more like involved in my conversations. It's hard for me to talk by myself, so that's why I always sound like I'm in a somber tone or monotone voice. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy the video for today, and if you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that shit, and I will see you in the next video. Bye. Oh, I have to choose to cure one of them. Oh, fuck. You cut off my hand. You've been helping me along the whole game. You're my supposed wife that's been gone for 3 years. You're some random bitch whose family is trying to kill me. The only reason he came here was for Mia. Like shit doing that. I really feel like shit doing that. Oh no. Can you not whisper in my ear, "Mommy, this way"? The fuck? Wait, what happened to Jack? I mean, not Jack, what? Ethan. E001. Wait, but that's the name of the photograph on the grandma. She's had that bottle on her the whole time and she never told anyone? No, I can't do this. I really hope it did not just fucking do that. I'm not gonna lie, but that door would be, from the look of that door, it looks like it would be a lot tougher than that to open it up. Where the fuck did you have a flashlight? Oh, it's the boat that she arrived on! Oh! 20 other passengers. Holy shit! This must be the boat that we saw her on at the beginning of the game, and then the next part was just a video she sent from the crashed boat. Oh. Oh my god, that's a bunch of bodies. Well, never mind. Well, wait, hold up. So, I can imagine on this type of ship, there would be a lot of people. So, in my theory that I'm thinking of, well, not theory, like, what I'm thinking happened is that the whole boat crashed, and the Bakers, they killed everyone on the boat except for 20 people, excluding the three that were in the camera crew. And Mia, they abducted them and conducted experiments on them because they wanted to test out what they had that they're living with, that they lived with. The reason that I think this is the boat is because of the fact that she just had a flashback. But honestly, that's really fucking cool. Oh, it's locked. Oh shit. Holy shit. Something's in here with me. I'm first seeing if there's anything over here. Ah! Antique coins! It's an antique. So I can either go down there, or I can go through here. Oh, never mind. Crew register, Captain Ed Charlie, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, Giovanni Finetti, Clark C. Walsh, Dwayne Chalmers, Jim Stockman and Gerald Waddell. Oh. Oh. She is not my child. Wait, she was doing a babysitting job. What if the person she was babysitting at the time was... No, it couldn't be Zoe. It's a shower. She's inside me, she's inside everyone. Oh. Usually it's the other way around, usually it's a guy inside, but that's just my clarification. Holy shit, this... What the fuck happened to this boat? LNG tanker Annabelle. Built 1987, dead weight tonnage 71,000, and length 948 feet. Is there anything about this painting? Nope. Man. Oh, sh. How the fuck? Is that the girl that I keep hearing them being mentioned? Like, what's that girl's name? Eveline? Holy shit. You're kidding. Well, I'm glad it gave me a fucking herb. Fucking throw it at the goddamn thing's face. Nope. Why? Why? I don't know what to do. Huh? Why does this have to happen to me? Ah, good. Give me the fuse. Now let me the fuck out of here! Okay, okay, okay. Fuse. Okay. Oh, fuck all of that. Fuck that. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. No, I'm gonna let her just, you know, watch the static. I'm gonna go up here to the fourth floor. Maybe there's something here. Oh. Maybe not. Man, this is going to be a long episode. October 5th, 2014, 8:37 p.m. Mia Winters, test subject E-001. If I cured Zoe, what would have happened? I'm part of her imprinting protocol. What? Special Operation Division Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Recent reports suggest that if Eveline remains at her current location, she is at a high risk of being stolen by opposing organizations. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Eveline to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfer, be sure to adhere to the following protocols. Act as parental guardians for Eveline at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Eveline's vitals? Vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, I'm sorry, I can't fucking read. Dispose of Eveline. Jesus. Machine gun ammo? Well, hot damn! Finally giving me shit I can use. Oh, I can. Thank you. Oh, damn, that's a big knife. Oh. Because I'm also streaming at the same time as recording this, someone asked me what's going on. Well, I'm playing as Mia, and apparently, a lot of shit's happened. It's hard to explain all at once, but, okay, so she's nearby over here. 9, 8, 9. Better check the rest of this floor first. Well, I mean, the numbers are just gonna get smaller, but okay. It's locked from the other side. Of course it is. Oh. Chem fluid. Nice. Oh, what the fuck? Ugh. More supplements. Locked from the other side. Can crawl through there. Oh, what's this? Oh, more machine gun ammo. I'm glad it's giving me machine gun ammo. I'm really glad to see that. Sick of using fucking pistols in the shotgun. Oh, more! Game, you're too kind to me. For once. Okay, I can't check those. Well, that was obnoxious. That's her? What? Okay, that's not her. Good. That's just her vomit, apparently. What the fuck is she? Oh, shit! Well, I wasn't expecting that. Select from the other. Oh. What is that? God. Alright, Alan's still alive. Jesus! Still see blood on my screen. I'm gonna keep that herb just in case. You know, I should have expected that, to be honest. Nope. From what I've seen, he's dead. And I'm really hoping he's not. Isn't that her right there? Well, this is gonna be bad. Can't even fucking see anything in that. Do I have psychostimulants? No, I have supplements. Damn it. Ah, thank you. Remote bomb. Also, aw, damn it, it's still alive. Wait, no, it's dead, hooray, because that was my last bullets. I mean, sure, I got remote bombs, but I don't really want to bomb. Yes! Bullets! Oh, it dissolved into goop. That guy's dead. I imagine that there's gonna be another enemy down here. Huh. Or not. Ah, good, I can make myself a health kit. Corrosive. A strong agent that can dissolve certain metals, huh? Some more chem fluid. Oh! Oh! And luckily, a lot of this is getting cut out because of the fact that I'm getting... Because I had to fight a boss 3 times because I fucking suck, and I also had to backtrack to find supplies. Professional gamer, woo!
All right, where's the enemies?
Are you mad at me, Mommy?
No, Evie, I'm not mad. Wait, what did you call me?
I don't want to live in the lab anymore. I want a house, and I want you to be my mom.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me, right now. She ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting your phone back.
How do I use this? Oh, I'm supposed to plant them. Fuck, they're remote. Bitch. Well, that one only took one. How many do I have left? I have two. All right. Because I don't have enough bullets to kill anything. You fucking cunt. So another one going to drop into the elevator? Oh, if one does drop into the elevator, I'm fucked.
Emergency safety lockdown system has been engaged.
I Oh. Bullets, please? I'd really love some bullets. You know, bombs are cool too. Ah! Fuck, 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 fuck! Come in here, you fucking cunt! Die. What, you're still alive? There we go. You are ugly, but cool looking too. It's locked from the other side. Really fucking sucks right now because I have no bullets. I'm gonna go downstairs a little bit. Or not. Fuck me. Woo! 3 bullets. Let's go. Any ammo? Ammo? Damn it, a book. You know, why don't I just grab a bunch of... They say knowledge is power. Let me grab a bunch of books and throw them at it. Oh, don't you fucking dare turn on me right now. You're a friend, Alan. Don't die on me. Oh shit. Oh no. Well, I guess that answers how Mia's the way she was in the beginning. And it wasn't because of the Bakers. Can I get more bullets though, please? Oh, this is it! wasn't Ethan watching it!
Ethan. You were right. I did lie. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me.
So that beginning was actually you playing as Mia. Wait, are we actually on like the waterfront though? Okay. Hmm. You're like, seriously, you fucking bitch, you're giving me some serious, like, The Ring vibes. Thanks for playing. I swear to God. I swear to God. Tell another part I'm gonna have to cut out. Oh, never mind. Don't fucking do that. Oh, thank God I can save. I'm gonna create a new save because I'm gonna go back through that later and put that as like a little side video, like put like part I don't know what part this is actually. Like put part 7-A or 7-B because of the fact that there I could have saved but that's only if there's a change in what happens, because I could have changed Zoe. I mean, I'm cured Zoe, or I could have cured Mia. Chem fluid. All right, let's see how well I can read this. Enek tox n distr c any subj ed e dash s bio del. UE only sal of assets. T must first be st before do this placing a sample blank into the necrozin container. That'll be $5. Fucking A plus reading. Hey, the computer's still here. Aww. Machine gun. Oh, now it gives me fucking machine gun ammo. Okay, but it doesn't have a... Motherfucker. I need a fucking lockpick. I wonder if there was one in the previous room. Hold up. Oh, I can open this? Oh, I can go up. Okay. Well, I'm not gonna go up right now. Also, if you ever need just a little clarification, I'm going to keep this part into the video because of this. I found out today, if you're ever going to ship something overseas, use the postal office. You don't know how helpful that is. God, fucking FedEx almost cost me $110 shipping out my giveaway prizes today. But luckily, I didn't have to spend that much because the guy that at FedEx, he was nice and he recommended that I go check, the post office, see how much they would charge me. I'm glad they weren't being like, alright, well, this is going to be the cheapest you can get even at the post office. They could have said something like that and I would have been like, well, shit, I have to tell a giveaway winner to wait a couple of weeks because I'll be fucked over then. Because, I mean, no matter what, I will always give the person... If I'm hosting a giveaway and I say they won something, I will give it to them no matter what. But if complications arise, I would tell them. That way they know, and I would let them have updates as to when. I would do everything it took to let them know that they're still getting their prize. I'm not going to be some cheapskate that's going to just say that and just hold it just so I can get more subscribers and likes and shit. I've seen YouTubers do that, and that's a fucking scummy thing to do. Oh, hey! Oh, fuck you!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
Dude, fuck that little girl. God damn. Man, this huge ass boat split in three pieces next to the Baker's family's thing. Oh. God, that fucking scared me though. Just like, that was fucking bullshit. Oh, give me. Oh, fuck. I need. Okay, the ship map. Lug wrench. I don't know what the lug wrench is going to be used for. I need that key. I need that gun. Give me. Oh, a remote bomb. Okay, cool. I kind of need two per kill, but... Another herb. Oh, Jesus. You know, I would not recommend that. I'm gonna be completely honest. I don't think that's a smart idea. That's just a hunch, though. I mean, I could be wrong. It could be a great idea, you know, plummeting to the fucking elevator. Who knows? Maybe it'll fucking fall down and drop down. Oh, God. I'm so glad I don't have a fucking VR headset. I'd fucking shit my pants playing this. Oh, God. Man, I love this game. I'm so happy in the direction that they took. It's such a great direction going back to their original horror route. Ooh! Remote bomb. Yes. I need more. Oh, hold up. Give me a second.